In the other team we have Cyborg, and in the other team we have Flash. The ball is in the center. The game will start in 3, 2, 1, and go. Looks like the first hit is on Flash. Well, looks like this. Let's just see what will happen. Looks like Cyborg scores. He has 1 point. 1-0. The game has restarted. Missed. The boy's back. And it has scored by Cyborg again. The game has been restarted, so it's 2-0 already. It's a miss by the Flash. Cyborg will pick, and he scores. Game started again. The points are already 2-0. I mean 3-0. Wrong one there. No. Good. Flash gets a hit. Now it's Cyber who gets a hit. And Cyborg scores as it's 4-0. Yeah. Now 5-0. Cyborg is winning. It's 4-0-1.
Five-one.
Huh?
5-1.
Oh yeah, 5-1. The ball. Let's see what will happen. If it's 5-1, I mean if it's 6-1 or 5-2. Okay. Miss. Hold on.